Welcome to Al Islah National Academy, the best foundation for great future.
Today with a chapter that is why the robin has a red breast. Okay, the chapter is about a person and a boy who are staying the north side of our peninsula. So they were staying in this side. It is totally a cold area, very cold area, ice area. What happened? They made ice house. Do you know what it is called? It is called igloo. So they were staying inside the house, and there in igloo, then in ice world, you will find white bear. This white bear also is there. Animals used to be also stay there. And this boy and his father, they were staying inside this igloo. So what happened? To stay inside this igloo, you have to wear very warm clothes. Warm cloth, you know, winter time we used to wear sweater, caps, socks, everything, gloves we used to wear. These things you have to wear, and more things you have to wear. Both of them were staying inside, and they used to light fire to stay inside the inside should, that inside will be warm. So they were staying inside, and they used to fire this entrance because to save them from outside animals. So they could stay inside very finely. What happened? They light the fire continuously. Because why? If they don't light this fire, this outside animal will enter and eat them. And what happened? One bear is to be there outside, always roaming here and there. For that, if father is going out, son is to be there inside to lighting the fire. If father is son is going out, then father is to be inside to lighting the fire. So that continuously they were doing this duty. One day what happened? This father fell sick. Okay, then father lay down, totally lay down. He is not able to stay there to talk or anything. So that son, what happened? He became alone now because father is unable to go out. And now if he go out, animal will enter and eat his father. So what they have done, father, son also continuously were lighting the fire. After some time, father, this boy also feeling sleepy, and he also slept down. And slowly fire also getting down, fire also coming down. And slowly this fire totally got down. And this bear also, he was hearing the sound of bear that tapping outside. So what happened in the morning time, that one bird was there, his friend, this son's friend, a bird that is called robin. This bird, what is to do? This bird came and was calling, wake up, and chirping. But they were not waking up. Then this bird got so scared. That bird thought that what happened to him? Every day he used to give me food. Whatever that boy is eating, little giving to the bird. That is why the bird became too much friendly to that boy. And that bird entered inside that igloo, that snow house. Then that bird saw that they were sleeping and waking up, calling, and they were not waking up. So that bird, she see that their body also becoming cool and stiff. So that bird, what done? That bird was flattering its wings. Wings, you know, na, that bird's wings, hands, okay? It was flattering its wings to lighting the fire little bit. And when he was flattering its wings, little spark that bird got to see. Fire spark, okay? Then what happened? She was collecting some twigs, and that twigs only she was one by one giving to that spark, and slowly that spark was blazing. Then after some time only, that man, when she was giving this spark and jumping to the fire, by doing all these things, that fire caught its wings also, that bird's wings, that fire it caught. Then what happened? This bird fell to, lastly she jumped on the fire, and the fire sparks brightly, blazingly. Then that man woke up and she heard that sound that he said, I am okay now. And both of them, father and son, they came forward to the fire and to getting hot from this fire. And after some time, that bird slowly went by, crying only, it gone from there. This way, it what happened, when this bird was trying to put on the fire, that fire caught its wings also and this front side also. So that they thought why this robin went very slowly. That is why the chapter name is Why the Robin Has a Red Breast. So I hope that you will listen the video again and again and will remain and will try to understand the meaning whatever I say now. Okay? Be safe and stay inside the home. Thank you.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon for latest update.